Introducing the official game of the 2024 First Global Challenge, Feeding the Future. During the 2-minute and 30-second match, 2 3-team regional alliances work independently to conserve water and energy and produce food. All 6 teams then work together as a global alliance to secure food and balance global resources to create a sustainable food system and provide the world with equitable, safe, nutritious, and environmentally responsible food. 12 blue water and 12 green energy are pre-arranged on racks in each aligned station. 1 food is positioned at the bottom of each of the 24 Nexus goals on the playing field. Robots start the match lined up against the guardrail next to their corresponding alliance station. Teams may preload 1 water or 1 energy into their robot prior to the start of the match. The match begins when the announcer says, "Go!" Each regional alliance transfers water and energy from the alliance station to the robots via the human players. Robots then conserve water and energy by placing one of each type into each of the Nexus goals designated with their regional alliance color. Robots can also conserve water and energy in the reservoir. A regional alliance earns points for each water and energy conserved. Once a Nexus goal has been successfully loaded with 1 water and 1 energy, a food is produced and released into play, which earns the regional alliance additional points. The Water Energy Food Nexus illustrates that only by conserving water and energy can we sustainably produce enough food for a growing global population. All teams work together as a global alliance to collect the produced food and secure it in the food warehouse. Food can be secured by robots or by human players. All 6 teams on the Global Alliance earn points for food secured in the food warehouse. Food security exists when safe and nutritious food is always accessible in sufficient amounts to all people. Towards the end of the match, the Global Alliance balances global resources by positioning the robots on the ramp and the platform. This represents the need for all nations to actively balance resources in order to support a sustainable global food system. The total sum of balanced robots equals a balance multiplier that is applied to each regional alliance's water plus energy plus food produced points earned. The Global Alliance earns a co-opetition bonus if 5 or more robots are balanced at the end of the match, rewarding the effort when a majority of nations build a resilient and equitable food system. A regional alliance's match score is the sum of points earned for each water and energy conserved and each food produced, multiplied by the balance multiplier, plus food secure points, plus co-opetition bonus points. Let's start feeding the future together.